day 4 of Molly's board and train program, and we're out at one of the local grocery store shopping mall type places.
We've moved on from the shopping center to one of the local parks. We're continuing to work on loading and unloading out of the crate at different places we go. This is Molly's first time at the park.
This is Molly before training with openings. And here she is. Sit up and listen dogs in the ride and train and board and train can swim or hang out by the lake. I love teaching using water when the days are warmer because it gives dogs a way to cool off, have fun, and recall in the water. This is Molly's first time wading in the water, and she took right to it. Continuing with boundary training. Lost my footing for just a moment.
Molly is doing a great job recognizing the boundary.